Hello guys, and welcome back to some more Doom Eternal. Hope all your days is going well. There will be some Resident Evil coming soon. Unfortunately, if you do not know yet, Metro 2033 is going to be on hold for now till things get fixed with it. Since the last time I tried recording, it did not turn out so well, and I was able to get back, but hopefully that problem doesn't happen again moving forward, so we can actually get through that. But until then, we are going to be playing a couple other things. If you have anything else in mind, please feel free to contact me in the Discord server or down in the comment section down below if you want to see anything else other than what I have planned. But I hope you enjoy this, and let's just start getting right into this. All right. I can't believe when we were fighting the Marauder that would happen. I'm sure we're gonna find him again though. This time, we're gonna have to really learn how to go against him. I've been holding this off for about a day now. I have not played. Yesterday, I was working on getting some more Metro, and I did find some other games, which will be coming sometime this week, or later, could be later today. Alright. Oh. Good. Yes. A transformer? So we gotta go to Mars again. Yeah, we're gonna shoot a hole into Mars. What does this have to say?
Tower and has retrieved his remains. We do not know why. Unnamed Sources inside the organization claim that Dr. Hayden anticipated the Slayer's arrival. We can only hope that this is true and that the resistance can continue.
Oh, it will. We will kill all of them. Let's play you. Come on. Yeah, these definitely gotta be the levels. Is it doing something? Since it's been about a day, let's get a little bit of practice in. Also, there might be something new down here. I'm sure we got everything down. Still. I'm not sure what that lag is about. What? No armor? That does count for it. Oh, it's changed a bit. Should have used, gotta get away from you. Well, What? That's not what I'm trying to do. There's a mancubus somewhere here. Oh, no, no, no. All right. Don't think we're in quite as good a shape as before, but we'll get it back. Oh, that reminds me. There's two left. Let us get... one more suit. Dr. Samuel. He's around here somewhere. Come on. Being out here reminds me of Super Mario Galaxy. What do we got here? What? So, this armor set it kinda looks like the Marauders a little bit. Interesting. Do we have anything up here? No? Nothing. All right, let's head out. With the help of Samuel Hayden, the final helpers has been located on Sentinel Prime. a city from your past. The only known path to this now accursed place is through the dimensional gateway hidden in the core of Mars, wherein the lost city of Hebeth resides. A journey there will take time. You can't afford to waste a dilemma, which calls for a more direct approach. We must shoot a hole into Mars. This is taking a while. Yep. There we go. Oh, we're on it? Yes, give me that key card.
Hey, who are you? You can't be in here.
Oh yeah, take his gun. Do we only have this gun?
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Well, the screen's flickering a little. All right. Any secrets here? No? So we gotta make our way over there. Yeah. I hear a pinky. Here we go. We need it? No, we don't need fuel. Yeah, we're still pretty good. I think. Unless we run into another marauder. Oh, I remember you. Gotta get out of that guy's way. Whoa, not today. Yeah.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
Anything over here for us? Shotgun shells. That would be useful. It's the last one of these. No, there's two. Now there's just one left. It's been giving me so many. Cyber Demon. Oh, don't block me. We're completely out. It didn't get on fire. What? Out of way. Now where'd you go? Not what I was trying to do. But that's okay. There you go. Eat up. Oh, hi. Come on. There we go. Nothing here, though. Giving me my armor back. This looks like another arena. And it is. How do we get... There's a Sentinel battery down here. Nope. Gotta be some way underneath that. Oh, hi. Let's get the big guns out for you. What is that? Alright, now we got this dude. Nope! Oh, not you. Ow. Oh, ouch. We're taking damage. Thank you. Now we're just low ammo. BFG 10,000 is fine. Come on, just come on over here a little. Ow. Jeez. I think we collected everything. Gotta get up there. Maybe? Yeah, we do that. Yeah, give us the tokens. Where is it? The BFG 10,000 originally establishes a mining and communication relay. The UAC outpost on Phobos began immediate expansion following the destruction of the Argent facility on Mars. The UAC Board of Directors, intent on retaining their monopoly of the Red Planet and its surrounding airspace, issued the construction of an expansive defense platform using technology derived from the BFG 9000. The design plan called for a massive particle cannon to be built on the orbiting moon. The BFG 10000, the largest man-made weapon to platform ever conceived, wields enough firepower to defend against even the most sophisticated of capital-grade FTL cruisers in existence, or against the eventual potentiality of a space-bound demonic threat. Do we get to fire it? I wanna... We're out of ammo. Gotta get the mastery on all the stuff.
I'm serious, that guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
It kinda looks like a TIE fighter from Star Wars. I really wanted to fire it. Oh ho ho! Now we're gonna have some fun. Oh my! Oh my. Oh yes. Oh yes.
If it yields the facility escape pods to get down to the Mars floor, then we have no way to reach it.
Where? What? What the hell? We've missed a lot of stuff this level. Mm-hmm.
afraid of his return. The Slayer, the savior of humanity. You think one man can stop the armies of hell?
What do we got over this way? I don't think we're running out of extra lives anytime soon. Oh no, we gotta destroy that buff totem. First, we gotta find out where it is. But that's locked. This will be interesting. No. Oh no, definitely not you. Oh man. Oh, you guys are annoying. Where's the mancubus? Okay, let's get out our shotgun. But why is this locked? Ow. I forgot something up there. Oh well. That's okay. Preparing me for something. What? There we go. Yeah, we got everything. Anything here? Yes, there is. Ooh, a prowler toy. Why would you do that? This is the last one. Yeah. There's another achievement we just got. High rune. I did not mean to do that. But that worked out anyway. So we can go. I guess we can't go in there. Huh. Don't know why.
If I don't have a
you're firing yourself. Anything here? You gotcha. Okay. You? No. Some armor. Gotcha. There it is. Onslaught. We've probably got him everywhere. Fix for the armor. Oh. Give me those tokens. Taking all your tokens. How are we supposed to... Yes, Doom 64 intro. Wait, we missed something back here. Oh no, that's where we came in. There was nothing there anyway. No! What? Dang it. There's a one up. And it looks like a secret encounter. What? Failed? Whatever. We'll get back to that later. Why are you glowing? Yes. Yes. Why would I just leave giant floating explosives out here? Okay, and we gotta make it inside of there. two of you guys. Oh crap! Why didn't any of those go in? Hunter's ammo. Yeah. Level 9. Well, guys, I'm going to end this one here for today. Or, well, no. Let's just check where our last checkpoint is. I will be ending this one here for today. We will pick up again later. I hope you all enjoyed as much as I did playing this. If you want to see more of this or of anything else, just message me down in the comment section down below or over in our Discord server. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you later.